This jumping insect is a juvenile Issus Coleoptratus, also known as a plant hopper. It makes a living hopping from plant to plant and extracting sugar from the plant's veins. Unlike many jumping insects, the plant hopper's legs sit directly under its body, and this creates a unique problem. Unless both legs fire with exactly the same force and within microseconds of each other, Issus goes spinning through the air like a poorly thrown frisbee. In contrast, a grasshopper's legs are positioned on the outside of its body, which gives it a larger margin for error when taking off. A new study in the journal Science reveals how Issus has resolved this problem. On the inside of the insect's thighs are two sets of teeth. When it jumps, the teeth lock together, moving past each other at a rate of 50,000 teeth per second. This keeps the plant hopper's legs perfectly synchronized. According to the researchers, it's the first time that real working gears have ever been described in an animal, and they may be the first to have appeared on planet Earth. The plant hopper has been around for many millions of years, long before humans invented their own version of the gear. For Scientific American, I'm Eric Olson.